Hello, my friends. Hole number three, expert division, opening round. Here I will try the approach of Fencil with the wind four or wind five ball. You can use a P1 or to power three ball, wind four or five, spin three ball. I will use a power one now, and we need with the quarterback three backspin, three right spin. And we want to set up the left side of the ball guide, touching the left side, the right edge of the cup, sorry, the right edge of the cup. And we will be a little pin high. We have a small gap between the ring and the rough line, and we adjust P3 plus 20% at max, and we make a right curl, circle break, right curl. Let's try it. I will use a power one, win five ball that I have a lot. Come on. Okay. Great left, it is okay. Fencil said great right, didn't have yet, so he doesn't know. So with this account, I have more wind balls, so I can use different kind of approaches to provide you. Curious to see the outcome of this approach. Perfect. With the navigator, I believe he goes only for the birdie. Yes. All right. Three back, three right. Ball guide, right side of the ball guide. The left side of the ball guide to the there, a little small gap over there, 5.2. P3 plus 20% is 6.1 max. 6.1. Great right. We'll see now the great right how it come. Great right, misses on the right, unfortunately. Anyway, this is the alternative approach with perfect, probably happy in. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching and supporting the channel. Good luck at the tournament.